Hey, comment ça va les amis? C'est Grunthor. Moi ça va patate. Je vous fais une petite vidéo ce midi sur FIFA 20. Pour ceux qui me connaissent, j'ai fait une vidéo test la dernière fois sur FIFA 19 pour la carrière. Je suis un joueur carrière sur FIFA. Je ne joue pas du tout sur Internet. Ça ne m'intéresse pas. Je préfère faire une carrière de manager. Voilà, c'est un aspect du jeu qui me plaît énormément. D'autant plus cette année parce qu'ils ont approfondi un petit peu le mode carrière vis-à-vis du relationnel avec vos joueurs. Et en plus, on a la chance, hein, que vous puissiez voir de votre côté, on peut enfin modéliser un manager. Ce que j'ai fait, alors la modélisation n'est pas forcément hyper précise, mais ça donne déjà un petit aperçu de ce qu'on peut faire. Du coup, j'ai fait quelques modifications, à savoir les commentateurs en anglais. Parce que je joue qu'avec les commentateurs en anglais, étant donné que vous êtes avec moi sur une équipe de D4, Mansfield Town, purée, j'avais du mal à le prononcer, donc qui est une équipe de D4 avec laquelle je joue depuis 2 saisons sur la carrière. Alors, on arrive, hein, on attaque d'entrée, je suis désolé, tout à l'heure j'ai fait la vidéo, malheureusement j'ai eu un bug, donc je recommence. Donc on a un petit aspect qui est nouveau dans ce jeu, les joueurs vous parlent directement et vous pouvez influencer sur leur morale, qui est très important pour leur future progression au long de la saison. Donc ne faites pas d'erreur, essayez d'être modéré des fois dans vos propos parce que vous pouvez vraiment faire régresser certains joueurs sur leur note générale si ces derniers sont malheureux. Donc on a un petit message de Christian Pierce qui est le capitaine. Bienvenue coach, au nom de toute l'équipe, j'aimerais vous souhaiter la bienvenue ici. Et moi je lui réponds bien entendu, c'est génial de pouvoir travailler avec toi Christian. Salut au reste de l'équipe de ma part. Et notre ami est heureux. Donc ça, c'est un aspect hyper important. Alors, on commence par une petite Cup international en Italie, donc on va affronter des équipes du Calcio B, donc c'est la D2 anglaise, italienne, pardon. Nous, on est en D4 anglaise, donc il est possible que les matchs soient un brin compliqués parce que le niveau normalement est un peu plus important. Petite précision, on joue en carrière, mais nous jouons en champion. Donc niveau champion, c'est un niveau que je pratique depuis déjà un petit moment. En règle générale, ça vous donne des matchs assez équilibrés, donc je préfère rester là-dessus. Par contre, j'ai oublié de modifier, bien entendu. Non, j'ai rien, non, j'ai rien oublié. Et c'est parfait. Tout est bon. Bon, bah écoutez, comme ça, on va continuer. Donc, petit match. Je vous explique comment on fonctionne pour ceux qui n'auraient pas vu ma vidéo test sur FIFA 19. Je veux vous proposer une carrière longue, hein, de toute façon, ça, il n'y a pas de souci. Par contre, au niveau des matchs, je veux vraiment que vous puissiez profiter un max de l'ambiance des matchs, des stades, etc. Donc, en règle générale, je ne parlerai pas, mis à part en début de match, avant de lancer ce match, peut-être en mi-temps, à la mi-temps pour commenter de ce que j'ai fait ou pas fait, et à la fin du match. Voilà. Je veux vraiment que vous soyez à fond dans l'immersion du jeu, donc je préfère ne pas intervenir et vous raconter de la merde, etc. au quotidien, juste pour meubler, c'est pas le but. Si vraiment ça ne vous plaît pas, vous préférez que je parle de temps en temps, je parlerai, il n'y a pas de souci, mais je privilégie vraiment l'aspect ambiance, etc. des matchs. Du coup, hop, je pense qu'on va pouvoir bientôt lancer le match, ça, il n'y a pas de souci à ce niveau-là. Allez hop, je vous souhaite un agréable premier match sur ce FIFA 20. Allez, ciao!
This is the San Siro Stadium, very recognizable, I'm sure, to many of you. I'm Martin Tyler, sitting alongside me is Alan Smith. Our football today comes from the European International Cup, first group stage game. This should be a special game, Alan.
Yeah, hi Martin, really looking forward to this. I mean, pre-season has changed so much over the years, you can't get fit out of the limelight in the shadows anymore. Huge events, televised matches, gotta hit the ground running.
For Mansfield, I think that
back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their right. In front of them, they've got
golden opportunity now. It's a save with a degree of comfort, Alan.
Yeah, that was never going to finish up a goal.
He's put in the corner. Made a quick interception. It's really interesting, Alan, to see. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. He can go either side. He's gone inside this time. It's a great place. The chance. Simple save. The much-travelled Alan McAnally is out and about, and he's at a game where there's been a goal, Alan.
It's a goal for the visitors. 9 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Well, we'll follow that with interest. Khan. Keeper goes with a fist here. Could be a cross here, it could be dangerous. Then in the shot, go! Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think. And I think even the team that's just conceding could see it coming because they kept on losing the ball from dangerous areas there. Well, that's a poacher's goal. Maybe not his most spectacular, but an important one here.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. I'm just hearing that there's been a goal somewhere else. Alan McAnally is there, I believe. Alan, what have you got for us?
It's a goal for the visitors. 15 minutes played, 1-1.
And we're back here again, thanks to Alan McAnally. Rose. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. That's good passing, probing. Well, he's gone for it, but...
Yeah, from that distance, professional footballer should be doing better. Is it going to be one of those days? The manager seems to think so. Look at his expression. What a chance miss that was to go level.
Morganella, Rizzo. Oh, they've lost the ball. On the attack here. Gives it away. Trying to slip it through. Neil Bishop. He's in here. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. We could get a cross in here. Tomlinson taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Needs to clear his lines. This could be promising. Time to set himself here. Poor cross, really. No chance for anyone in the centre to get there. Khan. Bishop. Here's McDonald. Rose. One or two options now in forward areas for them. He's gone too early. He's offside. Alan McAnally is our man, watching elsewhere. Alan, what have you got to tell us?
It's a goal for the visitors. 30 minutes played, 1-1.
Well, right on the spot there for that story, Alan McAnally, of course. A tackling, it's a real skill. Now look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down. Away. Must be a goal. He's done well to keep that out. Now here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Superb work to reach that. Great technique and great belief to feel that he could stop the goal.
We all love looking at goals, Martin, but there's something special about a defender showing those kind of defensive instincts.
Taking on the defenders. Clear opportunity! Goalkeeper out of position, and from close range, he really should have scored.
Well, he should. That was a golden opportunity spurned.
Neil Bishop. Khan. Tomlinson. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. And here's a chance. And let's see what the ref's going to do. It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
Was that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
Yeah, it was a forwards tackle in many ways, a poor one.
Rose. That could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out. Khan. And now the shot. Well, he really had a go in the quest for this equaliser, Alan.
Yeah, it was a half-decent chance, maybe snatched at it a touch.
That's good passing, probing. Coming into the penalty area now. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Can go in from here. Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score.
Alors, les amis, que dire? Bon, première mi-temps, compliqué. J'ai pris un but sur un dégagement, tant pis pour moi. J'ai failli en prendre un deuxième suite à ça. J'ai fait soi-disant une faute avec l'un de mes joueurs. En fait, je voulais juste taper dans la balle. Il semblerait que j'ai fait un tacle à mon adversaire, tant pis. Vous inquiétez pas, hein, vous avez vu peut-être 2-3 frises au tout début du match. J'ai modifié, entre guillemets, la qualité du record et depuis, j'ai pas eu le souci. Donc voilà. Bon, objectif, au moins faire un match nul. Si on peut gagner, ça serait parfait, mais j'ai peur que voilà, ça soit compliqué. Donc, je vous dis à tout à l'heure.
This is the start of the second half here at the San Siro. Tomlinson. Bishop. Hamilton. I'm hearing there has been a goal in one of the other games, and our man Alan McAnally can tell us more about it.
It's a second goal for the home team.
Gonna try his luck. Actually made it easy for the keeper to keep it out. we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, it was a good first 45 minutes from the lad. Got the ball rolling with that goal, and he's been central to most of the good things.
That is a free kick, and they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision.
Well, decisive from the referee, no doubt in his mind that that was a yellow card.
I don't know, you know, Martin, I know another referee might not book him for that offence. Well, here we go. There's an air of anticipation for this kind of free kick and this kind of player.
Nearly to perfection.
Yeah, the ball moving all over the place, but didn't quite come down in time.
Tomlinson, keeping an eye on events elsewhere, is Alan McAnally as usual. Alan, what's happening in your game?
It's a second goal for the visitors. 54 minutes, please. 2-1.
Well, right on the spot there for that story. Alan McAnally, of course. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. Rose. Here's the chance. He didn't really work the keeper, did he? Bishop. Rose. It's a shot. Still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. It's a crossbar.
Thought we got the equaliser then. And so did most of the crowd in this stadium, I think.
Morganella. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Sloppy work, really. Trying to get the ball in behind. Just the keeper to beat. The last line of defence, but how strong he was. The player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. This is a key moment for the manager. He knows he's got the lead, and he's now going to do his best to try and retain that. Tomlinson. Rose. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. He's had a go here. Can't hang onto it, the keeper. Could have given away a penalty, but the tackle was clean. Khan. Really connected well, and disappointed to see that fly off target.
Yeah, somebody in the crowd more in danger from that shot.
Di Gennaro. It's been a very good game, and the substitutes might be able to make it even better. We're going to get a change. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Attacking now. Now, what is the referee going to do here? Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
Genuine attempt to go for the ball?
Well, I think so. The referee doesn't need to make a mountain out of this molehill, but it is a foul.
Bishop. Maybe a bit of a sighter, but it was a strong effort.
I have seen him score from those... kind of distances.
We can go to Alan McAnally now for news of a goal from elsewhere.
It's a second goal for the visitors. 74 minutes played. 2-2.
Cheers, Alan.
Substitution about to happen. It's given away. Bit of space to go full, steered through. The equaliser here. And there it is!
You can't be too critical of the keeper, but he just needed some help from his defenders there.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Di Gennaro. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Rizzo. Well, the clock is running down here, Alan, and I just wonder whether the louder support will push one team to get the win that they're looking for.
Yeah, you just wonder how this match will pan out now, whether the home team will be doing all the attacking and it'll be a rearguard action from the visitors.
Players arriving in the middle. It's not really away, poor clearance. Rizzo. Excellent interception. Letting the shot go! Pushed back out into play. He's got possession back for his team. Does he want to cross it now? He could. Drilled it into the middle. Just throwing his body into the way of the shot. Hamilton, they can be quick on the break now. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. They're looking at their watches down on the bench. Can this last attack produce a winning goal? It's possible. Must be a goal! Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. Khan. Nicky Maynard. Able to intercept here. He's finished level here at the final whistle. Well, we've been kept on the edge of our seats right to the very end. Looked like there might be a winner for either team, but it's ended as a draw.
Bon, bah écoutez les amis, hein, match nul. Je vais pas trop me plaindre, j'aurais pu marquer un deuxième, mais ils auraient pu aussi en marquer un autre. Donc je suis assez chanceux, d'autant plus que Hamilton met un but sur un renvoi de balle sur lui, de la part du gardien. Donc on va jouer les modestes, on va se satisfaire de ça, d'autant plus que nos adversaires dans le tournoi ont fait eux aussi match nul. Donc... Bon an, mal an, on s'en tire bien. Donc, je vais m'arrêter pour ce premier match. Ça, vous me direz ce que vous en pensez. On fera la suite ensemble, hein, pareil, je réenregistrerai. Et par la suite, je pense que je vous ferai des épisodes réguliers, mais peut-être pas à chaque match. Si vraiment vous voulez à chaque match, vous me le dites. Je ferai en fonction, j'essaierai d'en faire vraiment beaucoup en même temps. Mais en règle générale, un épisode égale un match. Je ne veux pas vous faire des vidéos qui durent deux heures. Je pense qu'un format de 25-30 minutes, c'est déjà amplement suffisant. Voilà. Donc, n'hésitez pas à me dire en commentaire ce que vous en pensez. N'hésitez pas à me follow. Ça m'aide énormément et ça me motive beaucoup. Donc, voilà. Sur ce, bonne journée à tous et puis à la prochaine. Allez, ciao!